Hi, everyone. This is Deborah Grayson Riegel, and welcome to our first of 10 networking myths. And our first myth today is that networking is really just for extroverts. Why is this a myth? It's a myth because most people actually don't understand what it means to be an extrovert or an introvert. So let me do a little bit of teaching on this. An extrovert is not necessarily somebody who is talkative and loud and gregarious and outgoing. An extrovert is somebody who gets their energy by being with other people. An introvert is not necessarily somebody who is reserved or quiet or shy. An introvert is somebody who gets their energy by being alone or maybe with one or two other people. So networking is a skill set that anybody can and should develop. And actually, I think of networking as relationship building, which means that if you're an introvert, you actually might prefer to build your network relationships by meeting with people one-on-one. If you're an extrovert, you might prefer going to networking events or going to gatherings or conferences. There is a way of building relationships and meeting people that works for both introverts and extroverts. And another reason that I know this is because I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I'm an introvert. I know. For anybody who is watching this now and has watched my other videos, you may be thinking, what? But go back to the definition, right? It's not about how talkative or how gregarious I am. I am all of those things. But I do not get my energy being with groups of people. I do not enjoy going to big networking events. I don't love networking at conferences. Do I do it? Sure, sometimes I do it, but I would much rather have a coffee with one or two colleagues and really dig into my relationships that way. So please don't think that networking is only for extroverts. I'm an awesome networker. And I'm an introvert. So extroverts, introverts, ambiverts, flexiverts, you are all welcome to the networking game. Stay tuned for our next videos.